Does this look familiar to you? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. I saw you eyeing that one. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Have a wonderful adventure! Welcome, Ethan. I hope this one... This is all an investment, Ethan. Take care selecting your weapons. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage. Oh, yes. Leaving so soon? Thank you. Naturally. This is all an investment, Ethan. Now to spend like kings! Ha 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 ha! A good deal, if I say so myself. If it's just looking, window shop away. It's sure to be a good meal.
The hell? Brother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak! Get out of here. What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
Oh.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Great. The lander is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Naturally. Don't let up yet. Carry on. Food is life. Don't let up yet. This is all an investment, Ethan. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Thank you for your patronage.
Seriously? Looking to fish for this. Looking to fish for this.
Mm.
fish food.
Thank you.
Ugh, stinks. Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here! Thank you.
Okay. Got it.
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Ah, my apologies. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. I see. Anything else? Thank you for your patronage! Thank you. Ah, yes, yes. Aha! I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Ugh.
seeking something in particular? Ah, thank you. Carry on. It's sure to be a good meal.